Okay, so this is a little review on the AccuGel highlighters, acid-free Bible high gliders, and silky smooth, won't bleed through any paper. And so we just got these in. My husband's had a hard time having different things bleed through his Bible. So we thought we'd show you what these are like. And he's looking for something now. There he is. I'm looking at you, honey.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So you could go ahead.
Can I say something also?
Yeah. I just wanted to show this.
I was using regular highlighters, like for yellow and green and all this, and then also I tried write a red pencil for underlining, and like an orange one here for. So anyway, I just did the lines here, and you look on the other side, and you can see the lines all the way through it. Also, I used like yellow here on the old type highlighters, and you can see it's yellow bled through, and over here yellow bled through. I hope you can get that on the camera.
Yeah, I can. That's not good at all.
And see, it's here's where I highlighted it, but it went all the way through. So
ew.
I was telling my dear wife about it, and she got me these, and so I'm going to try to highlight here and see if it's gonna bleed through. So I'm gonna try to highlight something here, and let's just see if it'll bleed through. I don't know. What do you want to try? Let's try purple. Yeah, the main thing is that this is a pretty expensive Bible. And I underline and highlight things that I really want to focus in on if I ever open that part of the Bible again, which I always do. But so we did it purple, and it's really good. I can really see it. And there's no purple on the back side. Wow, that's great. Okay, let's try another one. Let's try another color. I have these verses underlined. Let's try pink. How's that?
Yeah,
okay.
You're getting wild there.
Well, and that's nice and bright.
And try to describe the texture of these, Dave. Isn't it like a clear wax?
Yeah, it's like a clear wax. It's really
with a little.
Yeah, you know, it kind
red
of feels.
Number five.
Yeah. Yeah. It kind of feels like a crayon a little.
Yeah.
Like a waxy. So we did the pink here, and we'll turn it over. And you can see it a little tiny bit, but not much. Oh, no, you can't see it. I just had it down like that. Oh, that's cool. So they're working good. I'm going to do one more.
Okay, let's see. Get it. I'm in the shadow. So, okay, here you have these. Oops, my finger. You have these underlined. That's not it. But down here is where you did the pink.
Right.
It looks like it kind of shows through just.
Yeah, the pink shows through just a little tiny bit. Not much. So I'm going to do the yellow here.
And it might be, if you did it a little lighter, maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah, it wouldn't have shown through. I don't know.
Ooh, I like the way
What's this, yellow?
Yeah, I like the way how. It's pretty vibrant. I like the.
Vibrant.
Okay.
Okay.
So, oh, and by the way, you can read these, too.
Read these.
People that are watching the video can read the verses.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay. All right.
Okay.
No yellow. That's very nice.
See, so no yellow.
Cool.
I think if you did that pink a little lighter, it wouldn't have shown through at all.
Well, let's try that then. We'll do this one here.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Let's see how much lighter compared to that. Okay. But yet, highlighted. Okay.
And, oh, you can just see it a tiny bit right here.
Yeah, but compared to that,
yeah,
that was better.
So the pink is, the pink does show through just a little tiny bit. I'm going to finish doing that verse. These verses.
Oh, what does that say? Paul was taught by Jesus Christ the gospel of grace. The gospel of grace is not the gospel that was taught to the 12 apostles. They were taught the gospel of the kingdom of heaven and repentance. Very important.
Yeah.
Paul taught the Gentiles, and we are the Gentiles. Keep with Romans. Through Philemon, Paul's Gospels, and then the whole Bible will make sense. Truly, it would be rightly dividing the word of truth. You'll see what I mean. Right, Dave?
Right.
Right on. Okay, hope this helped you, though. Bye.
Okay.
But you want to say something?
Yeah.
Okay.
Very good. Very, very good product.
Yeah. They're like wax, clear wax. Hey, can we get a picture of the tip of one of them when you first get it?
Well, when you first get it, let's see.
Yeah.
I did orange, purple, green, pink, blue. I think I've done them all.
Oh. Orange. I don't think you did orange. Did you?
I think I did.
Probably
on
that's
another
your
page.
Favorite color.
Anyway.
Let's see. They come kind of weird looking, really. They're like that. See how that's like odd? But then you end up making it whatever point you want.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Purple. That's okay. How they come.
Yeah, they come like that. It's very weird. But to me, it's odd. Look, I'm twisting it around now. Okay.
All right.
But all in all, we're pretty happy with them.
Yeah. Thank
God.
It
won't bleed through. Okay.